Goodness, what an impactful FTO. He may be in a bad way here. He needs to find a way to taking care of business. Almost forgot about this one. And here's the last piece of the puzzle.
Here is your winner, Liv Morgan.